experimental antibody drug protected patients from COVID-19, Eli Lilly claims. American pharmaceutical company Eli Lilly claims that its experimental monoclonal antibody drug worked in COVID-19 patients. The drug has been able to decrease the levels of coronavirus in newly infected patients. It also shortened their stay in hospitals. According to the New York Times, while the company revealed the drug's potential in treating patients, it did not reveal the details of its findings. This means that the findings are yet to be reviewed by independent experts and scientists worldwide. Regardless, the findings are preliminary results from an ongoing Phase 1 clinical trial. The trial included more than 450 newly diagnosed COVID-19 patients. These individuals received either the drug or placebo. Investigators highlighted that 1.7% of patients who received the drug were hospitalized. That was lower than the 6% of patients who did not receive the drug and were hospitalized. The difference translated a 72% risk reduction of hospitalization. The reduction might be correlated to the risk of oxygen supplement or mechanical ventilation. According to the company, the experimental drug is called LYCOV-555, designed to neutralize SARS-CoV-2. It was initially compared to the LYCOV-016 drug, but the former was found optimal in terms of dose, efficacy, and risk of adverse events. Its development involved the assessment of four key factors: the exposure to the virus, the stage of the disease, the chance of resistance, and the population groups at risk. The trial is a randomized, double-blind, placebo-controlled Phase 2 study. The primary objective is to evaluate the drug's effectiveness in treating COVID-19 patients in the outpatient setting. As such, patients are diagnosed with either mild or moderate COVID-19. They have been randomly assigned to four groups. One group is on placebo while the three other groups are on the experimental drug, which is administered in 700 mg, 2,800 mg, or 7,000 mg. The primary endpoint was met by the 2,800 mg dose on day 11 when the viral loads were reduced. However, the endpoint was not met by the other dose groups. Even the placebo group was considered on day 11, in which most members almost had complete viral clearance. Further analysis of the data showed that the drug enhanced viral clearance as early on day 3. In addition to the drug's efficacy, investigators noted that most hospitalizations in studies are associated with underlying risk factors, such as age and weight. They suggested a more distinct treatment for individuals who may be at a higher risk of COVID-19. No serious adverse events linked to the drug have been reported.